WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Just announced, get $500 Labor Day cash on most 2013 vehicles during Chevy's Labor Day sale. Hurry in now as this sale ends September 3rd. Go with the leader. Go with Chevy.
Glad you're with us here on WIFN.com as we move into the weekend. Now, we're talking sunshine for today, and temperatures will climb to about 76 degrees. And we'll see low 70s by noon, 76 mid to late afternoon. It'll be a little warmer in Waukesha. Winds are light and east for us during the day. Now, it's tomorrow and Sunday that we start to see warmer air move in. Low 80s for tomorrow, and a good deal of cloudiness around tomorrow with a little disturbance that pivots across the state. Sunday, we return to sunshine, but southwest winds push those temperatures up. 88 degrees, and then take a look at Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. 90 or a little warmer. We're going to be muggy and humid. Slight chance for a couple of thunderstorms in the heat and humidity later Monday. Otherwise, we stay dry.